Humility is not weakness. It is such a powerful thing that all the powers of the world have to bow to it. Man conquers himself with humility. No one can defeat a man who has no pride, since behind his humility, the secret power of the Lord is acting. Humility is an ornament of great men.